contending.
Oh, fuck. Thank you.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. Might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
Bar has a buzz about you lately. Merc, who's reliable, gets things done.
Okay.
Since I need help. Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot. You can't miss it.
All right. I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay. See you, Claire. See you around.
Thank you. you go.
Hey, V.
Claire, right?
You come to talk about my offer?
Yeah, let's talk street racing.
Sure, but not here. It's mayhem. I'll be at my garage after my shift. Swing by?
Nova, talk there. Have a good one.
Hey, lover boy. You're spilling. No. Right, this trouble? The net around me? You won't. You know it. I lost everything.
Let me be
you.
Plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up
you
your own
what,
shit.
Bro? Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Rogue, wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her. She's got MRI.
Need your services.
See right through.
Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer. Worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn. Jackie Wells. T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside our Sokka Tower. Before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got balls on you, boy. Don't like that on everybody, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm. See?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No. More like, come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Hey, interested in some work?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah. Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, no future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
What's new?
Nothing special, same old story. I'd rather hear about you. It was nice catching up.
I'm right here, V. Call me anytime.